Gordon Shedden, great to see you. Three times champion and the long time hero of Knock Hill. It must be a strange feeling to be back here, not racing and no fans either. It is a weird time.
It is. It's such strange times all round. And, you know, certainly for the Scottish crowd not to be here, you know, it's just it's heartbreaking because the crowd brings so much of an atmosphere to Knock Hill because they can get so close to the action. So it's very, very strange. We all wanted people to be here, but alas, not to be. But we'll make sure that the 2021 event is even better.
Yeah, well, it's great to get the championship underway, and here we are at the fourth weekend. And one thing that hasn't changed is that relentless consistency of Colin Turkington, who's out front in the championship. What do you make of the season and the action you've seen so far?
I mean, it's been fast, it's been frantic, it's been everything that a British touring car season should be, and obviously always will be. But we've had all sorts of weather, we've got new cars coming into the championship, new drivers, and it's quite interesting watching it from home and not having the pressure and the stress of being involved for this season.
And you've got your brother-in-law, Rory Butcher, race winner at Alton Park, and going well in that new Ford. What sort of conversations have you had there?
To be honest, kind of leaving him a lot to it. I did chuckle. I mean, that's 2 years on the trot. He's won at Alton Park and not crossed the line first. So things are going his way. But he seems happy enough with his current his current team. So, I'm sure he'll be looking for another strong result this weekend.
Yeah, what do you think, with his particular knowledge of this place, and you used it to great effect down the years, what can Rory achieve this weekend? What should he achieve?
He should be there or thereabouts. You know, you look at the performances that that Colin and Dan Camish put up in qualifying at Alton Park. They were right near the front of the grid, and Rory needs to kind of tag onto that and be somewhere thereabouts as well. So I'm sure he won't leave anything on the table, as nobody will. And as ever, you know, what are we going to find? The top 10 cars covered by a few tenths of a second. So it really is about the small marginal gains around Knock Hill.
Yeah, Rory's got the experience. But if you were talking to a driver who's coming to this place for the first time or the second time, what is the key to the perfect lap at Knock Hill, and what kind of approach do you have to take to this place compared to somewhere like Silverstone or Brands?
I mean, it really is an absolute roller coaster ride. I think it's one of the driver's favourites because it's all action, requires huge commitment. You know, three of the corners are totally blind. You can't see where you're going. So there's plenty to keep you entertained, and certainly for the guys who have turned up having not been here before, I'm sure it's a bit of an eye-opener. I'm sure they swing on the seatbelts, make them a little bit tighter when they head down Duffus Dip, and of course flying through the Black Circle chicane.
And as for yourself, I have to ask, isn't nothing for you in the FIA World Championship, which is starting in September, no drive there. How strong is the appetite to get back at some level and in some category?
Oh, for sure. You know, I mean, it was disappointing that Audi pulled their complete world programme at the end of last year. I have a real burning desire to get back into a race car. I guess you could say that if ever there was going to be a scrappy year with square pegs and round holes and all that, this has ultimately ended up being that year. So I'm sure I'll be back on a grid somewhere next year.
BTCC, are we going to see you back?
Who knows? I think I've got a lot to offer. This championship, you know, I've got three championships already and many more in the locker waiting. So we can't let Colin have it all his own way and streak out ahead in terms of championships. But for sure, it's got to be the right opportunity. It's got to be something that I can win with and a project I can be part of. So we'll see. Who knows?
Fighting words. It will be great to see you back. Thanks, Gordon.
Pleasure. Yeah, it'll be lovely to be back. It's nice seeing some familiar faces this weekend, even if it is from quite a distance.